My name is Stuart Dobson. I own a company called Elmgrove Foods. It's been going from 2008. And what we do is we sell beef, lamb and pork offal around the world. In our target markets, business relationships are the most important aspect of what we do. Anybody could be a salesman and sell a product, but it's the continued business that we're trying to achieve ourselves and actually grow our business sustainably going forward into the future. So those relationships are absolutely key for us. Investing and I have been really good with ourselves. We have had staff funding to help us introduce new people, especially salespeople, into my organisation. That's helped boost the company sales. We've also had financial support with our stock system as well, which helped cut down a lot on our costs. So between the sales and the marketing and the exporting and the stock control system, they've been a good all-round help for us. I've been on about 5 trade missions there from Investing and I. They would be especially into the China region, which we're hoping to break into in the next, say, about 6 months or so. We're just trying to show the Chinese people especially that this is a market that we're trying to get into and showcase our products. Investing and I have brought several customers to us. Most notable was in September 2015. We're hoping to break into the Taiwanese market there. So yes, they do bring a lot of new customers to us, and it's up to us to develop these relationships and develop the new products then after this. The main challenges for our company is convincing suppliers to be able to do the product to the exact customer specifications. Traditionally, our products would have been thrown into the bin, so convincing our own people at home here that this is now a delicacy has been our greatest challenge. What I'm most proud of is achieving the Queen's Award for Enterprise, which is the highest accolade that we can get across the UK. That actually helped us a lot with Investing and I, support that we have as well, and they've brought more customers to us because there's a lot more credibility towards us. The 3 tips that I would give to someone that wanted to export would be: know your market is the first thing. Don't be afraid to jump on a plane and go out somewhere. Definitely export, because Northern Ireland is so small itself. You're limiting yourself to what you can do, and work really hard. You will achieve it if you definitely believe in it yourself.